Mike Murphy, at 26, is considered by many the top hot dog water skier in the country.
What can I say? I don't know if it's hot dogging or whatever. It's my own style of skiing, and a lot of people tell me it looks like a hot dog type of skiing, like you might see on snow ski, but I try to slalom ski a little different than everybody.
Ken White of Hawaii is a former world champion skier and is currently a top contender in the senior men's division.
I want to be one of the best. I definitely want to try to be one of the best, and that's all I can think of, so I have to keep pushing. Even when you're still and you don't feel like going, that's when you have to sit there and say, hey, that's what makes the difference between being a winner and a loser. I got to get up, and I got to run, and I got to get out and ski.
Jack Hanna started skiing only 8 years ago and is already at the top in national competition.
My personal goal is to be the national champion. Ken is trying his best to keep me from making that goal, I can understand, but it's all in a friendly, competitive spirit.
Number one is where it's at. You know, I mean, everybody strives to be able to. There's some people that have a lot of supernatural ability, and they can just ski in the summertime and make it. And there's guys like me that you've got to practice the whole year round to keep up with that sort of talent.
Made it in the senior men's division, and I was on the cocky side. I'm the first ever world champion to go into senior men's, I believe. Well, I don't care who you are or what you are, even if you have natural ability, if you want to get to the top, it's just downright hard work.
Being second best isn't Mike Murphy's style. In barefoot skiing, some of Mike's friends have perfected their own styles, and Mike is trying hard to keep up.
In a show, just to look good, you got to keep on top of the skiing. And as long as I ski, I'm going to be learning new tricks. For example, I do deep water, barefoot start. Well, that's good. But you want to be able to do a deep water backward start, you know? If there's somebody doing it, you got to do it, you know? We had just a pair of wood water skis, and they were just square pieces of wood bowed up in the front.
Of course, the tunnel revolutionized the sport. That's when slalom skiing just went out of sight. Nobody had ever experienced the ski turning like that before.
Thank you.
watch Mike's helicopter turn on a slalom ski.
Had a fishing boat. We get tired of fishing. I had an 18 horsepower motor. My dad held us up and gave us a push, and we took off skiing. And ever since then, for the last 19 years, we've been skiing. You know, I'm not really into the competition end of slalom, so I don't work on the finer points. I just go out and do what's natural for me. I just go out and slalom.
To stay on top in hot dog skiing, Mike is always learning new tricks. Surf skiing is one of his specialties.
Thank you.